groundsman to water the pitch. He didn't need to bother on Tuesday. Ref John Holbrook gave Kenilworth Road the OK, and Pleat's aquaplaners looked a lot more comfortable, with Scott Oakes really in the swim. 2 goals in 4 minutes, and Oakes was only playing because Paul Allen was injured. They're also predicting great things for John Hartson. Southampton failed with a £1 million bid before Christmas. Luton's biggest crowd saw Hartson wrap up.